gathered. 30 men from 15 countries are all chasing the same thing. The most prestigious award in their sport. The title of World's Strongest Man. But first, they must simply survive an unbelievably demanding series of challenges to human strength. Who will embrace these epic tests of physical power? Who will have the toughness and desire to push their body to its limits? Who will stand alone as the world's strongest man? Welcome to the continent of Africa. We're in Sun City, an oasis in South Africa's Bushveld region, for the 33rd edition of the Metrics World's Strongest Man. Todd Harris here, along with a pair of former champions, Phil Pfister and Bill Kazmaier. And we'll get things started with qualifying group number one at the Sun City Hotel. The first of six events is the medley. And Phil, there's no time for these guys to settle in. We're really throwing them in the deep end with this first event.
Yeah, the medley starts with 275-pound anvils carried in each hand for 20 meters. And then it gets really nasty with a 990-pound tire that has to be flipped seven times.
And now in our first heat, the 6'2", 309-pound Sergei Romanchuk of Ukraine is making his World's Strongest Man debut at the age of 28. Next to him, Stoyan Torachev of Bulgaria, 6'5", 298 pounds. And the final man in this heat is Iceland's Stefan Solvi Peterson, making his third appearance at just 24 years of age.
Wow, look at Stefan. This guy is really starting to come into his own, Todd.
Ready?
And a reminder, those anvils, 275 pounds apiece, and in the middle of your screen, Stoyan Todachev with the early lead.
Yeah, great carry by all three guys. And Stoyan's got the tire up the fastest, but, you know, it's not really who's the fastest on the start. This is